So this is the sacrum and the coccyx, the fused bones at the lower end of the vertebral column. So here you can see the sacrum, and this is the posterior view. You can actually see some of these little spinous processes that are sticking out. And then here you can actually see, if we look at a superior view, you can again see sort of where the body of the vertebrae would be. And then you see this is called the sacral canal. You can see the opening to the sacral canal from the superior view here. And this is a continuation of the vertebral canal and contains the end parts of the spinal cord called the cauda equina. You can also see here these lateral openings. These are the sacral foramina. And then here you can actually see at the very inferior portion of the sacrum, this small opening here called the sacrohiatus, which is often an injection site for anesthetics. So again, so here's the posterior view of the sacrum. Here you can see the sacral canal here, this opening to the sacral canal, the sacral foramina, and then the sacral hiatus. And then attached to the sacrum are four fused bones called the coccyx, which you can see here. And so this is the coccyx, the last of our vertebral column.